Hello, YouTube. Hey, I just got done a 6 mile run. I want to talk to you guys about the upcoming Army 10 miler and the upcoming Fort Lauderdale half marathon and 10K, which I'm going to be attending both events. I'd love to see you there, but I'm going to talk about that upstairs because I really need a shower. It's really hot and there's a lot of noise out here in the city. Okay, I'm back up in my apartment. I've showered. I feel so much better. So now I'd like to talk to you about running and how this can relate to your career. Now, my whole channel is geared towards helping you get a job in C# and the .NET stack. Now I want to talk to you about something that isn't strictly .NET related, but can have a profound impact on your career. Now, I'm sure you've looked behind me and you've seen those race bibs I have back there. And I'm sure you've seen my triathlon bike over there. I've been a runner and a triathlete ever since I joined the Army. In fact, I did my first triathlon while I was in the Army. And I think that being a marathon runner and a triathlete has helped me out in my career because it does help you prioritize, and you have to have a lot of discipline to get up and train every day. I mean, think about it. Have you ever met anyone who was a marathon runner or a triathlete who just couldn't get their life together? I mean, no. Usually, if you have the discipline to do a marathon or do a triathlon, you have the discipline to do well in your career, too. I mean, I even have marathon and triathlon on my resume. You know, that way, if the person who's interviewing me is a runner, there's an instant connection. And even if they're not a runner, like, that's an opportunity for them to ask you like soft questions that can kind of ease you into the interview. So I'd like to invite you to run with me on December 19th, 2021, at the Fort Lauderdale Half Marathon in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. And if you don't feel comfortable doing a half marathon, that's fine. They have a 10K event as well. Now, if you're not a runner, that's fine. You have 18 weeks. That is literally a third of a year to get ready. You can do something like the Couch to 10K app. And I think the maximum plan for that is 13 weeks. You can go from your couch having zero running experience to a 10K in 13 weeks. You can totally do this, and I'll be right there with you. Now, I am not some kind of running god. I am between a 10-minute mile pace and a 13-minute mile pace, depending on the race. I think today I did like a 14:27-minute mile pace, which is horrible, but I was super dehydrated. And it was really hot outside. But I'm going to start posting all of my runs on Twitter. I will be right here with you, and I'm going to mark with the hashtag dotnetfitness because, you know, why not? My Twitter handle is at Ryan Macbeth, so you can find me pretty darn easily. Now, one more thing. I am going to be doing the Army 10 Miler right here in Washington, D.C. So if you're doing the Army 10 Miler, I'd love to hear from you. Connect with me on LinkedIn or Twitter or send me an email from my website, whatever you'd like. Maybe we can get together, have a beer, or eat some pasta the night before the race. Hope to see you at the race in Fort Lauderdale, and good luck on your next interview.